I'm going to blow your mind with a truth bomb. Are you ready? I think you're ready. We're human. I know. Pew, pew, pew. Mind blown. But what does it mean to be human? I have no freaking clue. There is nothing in this universe that says, this is what a human is, this is what a human does, this is how a human acts. We are our own person. So that means we have our own likes, dislikes, emotions, and studies have shown we have 60,000 thoughts a day. I know, 60,000 thoughts a day. And that is what this channel is all about, being human. So let me ask you your first human question. What is your passion? Or what are you passionate about? I don't know if this question gets asked often or a lot, or maybe someone's asked you, what do you want to be when you grow up? Or what's your dream job? I don't want to know your dream job or what you want to be when you grow up. I want to know what you're passionate about. Everyone is passionate about something, whether it's photography, travel, food, beauty, and what I feel that has become really popular lately, interior design. If you don't know what you're passionate about, I suggest getting out a pen and paper and start listing everything and anything that interests you. And then from that list, cross out anything that you really don't want to learn more about. And then continue to do that until you find that one thing that is going to make you want to leap out of bed, forget the Monday blues, and stop counting down to Fridays. So there's this movie, The Julie and Julia Project. If you have seen this movie, isn't it just wonderful? It is such a happy movie. If you haven't seen this movie, it is a must-see. It's on Amazon Prime. And it's family friendly. For anyone who hasn't seen this movie, I'm going to give you a teensy weensy itty bitty spoiler. There's this scene when Julia is writing a letter to her pen pal, explaining to her how her days are now that she's enrolled into culinary school. She tells her friend she hears the alarm clock at 6:30 in the morning, shuts it off, and leaps out of bed. Why is she leaping out of bed? Because she is finally doing something she loves. And when you do what you love, you will never work another day in your life. Was that another mind blown? When I first heard, when you do what you love, you'll never work another day in your life, I was like, what? Are you for real? There is so much truth in that little phrase, when you do what you love, you'll never work another day in your life. And shouldn't that be the goal? Like, as humans, shouldn't we do what we love? Honestly, raise your hand if you don't want to do what you love. You didn't raise your hand. I didn't either. We should all be doing something we love. So again, I ask you, what is your passion? Comment below. I want to know. If you like this video, hit a thumbs up. I will be here once a week, every week, talking about passion. But it'll only be till the end of October. Why until the end of October? Because, like I said earlier, we're human. We have way too many likes and dislikes, emotions and thoughts to be so focused on one thing. So in a couple weeks, I will have a brand new human topic with brand new human questions. Thank you all for watching. I will be here next week with a brand new question about passion. Should I just say what next week's question is in this video? Nah, it's more fun not to.